Maybe more than any other race this year, it is all about independents here. They outnumber both Democrats and Republicans in this district.
You're not
affiliated.
Not a Democrat, not a Republican.
We
not
both anymore. Came unaffiliated a couple years ago.
John and Meredith Brackney were Republicans. They're now independents, left the party because of Trump.
Is this a protest vote?
Kind of, yeah. Yeah, I mean, there's some Democrats that I actually like, and there's some Republicans that I like, but I'm pretty much voting all blue.
He's leaning Republican, knows and likes Kaufman, but...
Is my disappointment in the president so significant that I want to vote all the way down the ticket against Republicans?
And you might do that.
It's conceivable.